Greetings, Firestormer Gaming here, just doing a quick tutorial on how to build the anti-meteor rockets. You can only build it in the large crusher. Let's scroll down. There it is there, we'll build one. That should put it across. Inventory, printer container. There's our rocket. It needs assembling, so what we'll do is we'll go to where we're going to make the anti-meteor system. I have one in place already, but I'm going to do one next to it. Slip blueprints, the under garage. There, hopefully I've got enough gear to make it. Position it, build it up. Yeah, good. Now it'll need power, so thankfully I have something set up here. Now it takes 5 power, so we'll assign 5 power to it, as I have the other one. That should be enough power to power it up. We can check that, there we go. So we've got capacity of 5. So we'll just build the 1 for now. So in your inventory, stick it in your hotbar, like that. Select it, and you'll be greeted with this. Left click to put it on the ground, and then you're going to assemble this into this. So we'll start with a solid rocket. Goes in there. Now, if you can't see where it's highlighted, move around a little bit and then it'll highlight. But don't worry if it doesn't. When you know where to put it, it doesn't matter. You can just aim for where it should be and it will click on. So next is the camera. That goes at the front here, then the battery in front of that, then the nose cone, then the nozzle, the cover, and then the fins. The fins are quite finicky, so put it on there. As long as you're pointing at the nozzle, they will connect. Now when you put the last one on, if you've done it correctly, it will fall to the floor like that. Then you can pick it up, go over to your solid rocket box, and there it is. And then if we go to here, you'll see that we've got 1 of 5. So I've got to put 4 more in there. Make sure it's turned on, obviously. And now you have a system that is up and working. Thanks for watching. There will be a few more videos coming up soon of what I've done with the base and farming, because there's quite a lot of detail. But thanks for watching. Thanks again. Bye-bye.